Guys, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I don't want to hear a single noise, okay? I'll be back in a few seconds. Yo, I dare you to go sit on the teacher's chair.
What? That's crazy talk.
Oh, you scared?
No. Okay, fine. Watch this. Look at me. I told you I wasn't scared.
Dang, you crazy. Everyone, be quiet. The teacher's coming. Thank you, class, for being so quiet.
Miss, Mark was on your chair.
Oh, great heavens!
Damn, bro. Why you slam your backpack like that, bro? I'm trying to get slammed like that, if you know what I mean. With your cute ass, boy. I'll kiss you right now, boy, in front of everybody. The whole classroom. Especially the teacher, since you know she don't got no love life, so she'll get jealous. She'll be on Tinder, hoping people will swipe right on her. Bitch, they swiping anything but right on your ugly ass. Bro, why you so mad, bro? You want me to sing for you?
Baby, 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 oh, like baby, 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 no.
Hold on, I could do better than that. Damn. Excuse me.
Bro, have you seen a new girl in school?
Nah.
I'm gonna try to get her a number.
Bro, don't even waste your time.
Why?
Here they come.
Hi.
I told you.
What's up, bro? How you been? Hello? I know you hear me talking.
Ow! Damn! Well, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the bed this morning. God damn!
That really hurt. So you're not even gonna say sorry?
I can't get a band-aid or nothing? Damn!
Heart been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mother say it's my fault, it's my fault, I wear my heart on my sleeve.
Hi, how are ya? Back it up, back it up, back it up! Do you have a wristband? No, you can't get in without a wristband! No, I'm not gonna mess with you for the free! You're wearing Crocs!
I'm watching you, Wazowski. Always watching. Did you file your paperwork last night?
Oh my god, is that a spider?
Yo, think about it. The magic school bus could be flying through your asshole right now, and you wouldn't even know.
Dad,
what?
Can we go somewhere that has snow?
Snow?
Because I want to make a snowman.
You want to make a snowman?
Yeah, this snowman that I just saw on TikTok looks so cool. You want to see it?
Sure, I guess.
Look.
Let me see. What the hell is this?
Isn't it cool?
Oh, hell no. The only snow you're going to be seeing is this hand.
Bro, we're going to catch so many dubs today. Bro, are you listening?
Oh, my bad. I can't help it. Dora is looking extra fine today.
Bro, go talk to her.
I'm way too nervous.
Bro, YOLO. You only live once.
You know what? Yeah, I got nothing to lose. Hi.
Hola, soy Dora.
Hey, Dora. Will you go out with me?
Maybe. Do you like Bruno Mars?
Yeah. He's my favorite.
Okay, prove it tomorrow during the talent show.
Okay.
The next day.
The song is called Talking to the Moon.
Myself talking to the moon. I sit by myself talking to the moon.
Oh, great heavens!
Wow, you actually remembered all by yourself?
Of course.
You never remember our anniversary. I bet our son reminded you.
No, he didn't.
I'm gonna go ask him.
Let's go ask him then.
Yo, son, your mom's about to ask you something. Just say yes.
What?
Hey, sweetie, did you remind your dad about our anniversary, or did he remember all by himself?
I'm sorry. I can't really remember. I lost $50 today, and I've been trying to look for it. And I don't know where I put it.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, remember I said I found the $50? It's on our dresser. You could just go get it. It's in our room.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I didn't remember that. Thanks, Dad. And yeah, Mom, he did tell me today was your anniversary. And y'all had plans.
You see? Whatever. My boy.
I want my $50.
In my 20 years of teaching, I have never had a note this bad from a substitute.
Nah, jit. Oh.
Can you read us the note? Jamal, are you serious right now?
Nah.
But like you saying, it's the worst note you ever got. So like, can we know what it says? You know what, man? I'm tired of your shit.
Oh, jit, curse.
Hey, bro, you heard that too? Nah, bro, I'm just sitting right next to you. I didn't hear nothing.
Nah.
Look, man, I understand you're upset, but like, why are you cursing at me? I didn't curse at you. How about you shut the hell up?
Nah, jit in his bag.
Hey, I don't know who you're talking to like that, but real shit, I'll knock you out. There's no cursing in my class, man. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to write you up.
Nah, jit don't make no sense. I can never win. That's crazy.
What's 2 + 2?
I know, pick me.
Ooh, pick me.
Please don't pick me.
Mr. Adam. What's up, Dad?
Yo, what's up?
Did you need something?
Nah, I don't need anything.
Okay, but why are you bringing the trash in here?
Hey, sweetie.
Hey, Mom, why are you bringing that in here?
I got another one right here.
Dad, why are y'all bringing the trash in my room?
What do you mean?
Why are y'all bringing all the trash in here?
Honey, you want to tell them?
So we noticed that you started a new hobby of collecting trash. So as your parents, we wanted to make sure that you're the best that you could be, so we wanted to add to your collection.
Wow, are y'all serious?
You know you have like 20 water bottles everywhere.
Yeah, we just want to support you.
Okay, fine, I get it. I'll clean my room.
Yeah, we know you will.
Hey guys, don't forget about the trash that y'all brought in here.
Oh, great heavens!
Your mom is so fat that when she walked past the TV, I finished a whole season of a show.
Your mom is so fat. When she told me what she weighs, I thought she was telling me her phone number.
Your mom is so ugly that even the blind can see.
Your mom is so dumb that she went to the library and looked for Facebook.
Your mom is so fat. She left in high heels and guess what?
What?
And came back in flip-flops. She's behind me, huh?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Y'all finna who?
Y'all finna meet Michael Jackson.
Oh, great heavens!
Good morning, class. I'm gonna pair you up with a partner to help each other study for tomorrow's big test.
I hope I get paired up with my best friend.
Yo, let's act like we don't know each other, so she'll pair us up.
Good idea.
Who's that kid that's whistling? Is he new? Okay, Mark, I'm gonna put you with Christopher. What? Dang, that sucks.
Yeah, sucks for me.
No, he's so boring.
Hey. Be nice or you'll lose points.
Ugh, fine. Bro, why are you so quiet?
Because you don't know what to do.
Oh, this isn't fair.
Hey class, I hope you're studying the notes because it's gonna be a part of the test tomorrow.
Let me see that.
What are you doing? Those are my notes.
I'm just scanning your notes on cam scanner so I can turn it into a PDF and highlight some of it to make it look like I tried. Oh, and if you don't mind changing your notes so it doesn't look like you copied me.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro.
What's up, bro?
How are you so cracked at Fortnite?
Okay, promise me you won't tell anyone.
I promise I won't.
This is a cracked controller. When you play with it, you become cracked.
Whoa.
Never play with this controller at night because you will become dangerous.
All right.
Later that night. 10 minutes later. Justin! No!
Justin?
how do you feel?
Oh, great heavens!
Son, get off the game. You've been on it for too long.
But, Mom, I'm playing with my friends.
I'm only going to count to three. One, two...
Okay, okay.
Hey, bro, come help me clean my room.
No, clean your own room.
I'm only going to count to three. One, two...
Okay.
Hey.
What do you want?
Come do my homework.
No, I'm going to tell Mom about this.
Watch me count to three. One, two...
Okay, fine.
Thanks. Here you go. Here you go. I graded your homework. Thanks.
Oh, great heavens!
I got a zero.
Bro, we have a substitute.
Shut up. No way.
I'm not lying. Come.
Hey, boys. Are y'all in Mr. Bendover's class?
Yep.
Where is he? Oh, he's sick, so I'll be covering for him today.
Dang, I hope he gets better soon.
Yeah, me too. Oh, that's so sweet of y'all. Anyways, Mr. Bendover said y'all should know what to work on.
Yeah.
We'll get right to it. Great.
Bro, you suck at this game.
Nah, that's you.
Bro, let's leave the class.
I'm down. Hey, boys, where are y'all going?
Class is over, sir.
No, class doesn't end until 3:30, and it's 2 o'clock right now.
Oh, Mr. Bendover lets us leave early when we finish our work.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
They're lying. It's not true.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Hello, Grandpa?
Hey, grandson, why are you calling me? It's like 2 a.m. in the morning.
Please don't drink the milk in the fridge.
Why? I was about to have some.
Please, just trust me.
Okay, I'll think about it.
Whew, thank goodness.
Oh, great heavens!
Babe, do you want to go to the gym with me? Why, do you think I'm fat? No, I didn't mean that. Never mind, you don't have to go. Why, do you think I'm lazy? No, it's okay, just calm down. Why, do you think I'm crazy? No, that's not what I meant to say. Oh, so now I'm a liar.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, babe, have a good trip in Italy.
Do you want me to bring you back anything?
A Italian girl?
What? Never mind, whatever.
1 week later. Hi, honey, how was your trip?
It was very good.
So, did you get me my present?
What present?
The one I asked for, the Italian girl.
I did what I could. We'll just have to wait 9 months to see if it's a girl.
Oh, great heavens!
A tornado's about to hit our school.
What? I'm scared.
Did he say a tornado's about to hit us?
Oh, great heavens!
May God be with us.
Oh, great heavens!
Dang, we're all dead.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, snap, that tornado looks so big.
Oh, great heavens!
Y'all, I'm out of here.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, sometimes when I'm not here...
Like getting the milk?
No, I'm gonna need you to protect your mother from any harm.
Don't worry, Dad, you can count on me.
The next day. Son, what are you doing?
Teaching my little brother a lesson for kicking Mom.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I'm in love, and I want to date this amazing girl.
That's awesome, son. Who is she?
Lizzie, the neighbor's daughter.
Oh, shoot. I was hoping you wouldn't say that. Son, promise me you won't tell your mom.
Okay.
Lizzie is actually your sister. 1 week later.
Dad, I'm in love again, but she's more beautiful.
Nice, son. What's her name?
Ashley, the other neighbor's daughter.
Ooh, sorry, son. I wish you didn't say that, but Ashley is also your sister.
Are you serious?
Later that night. What's wrong, sweetie?
I'm so mad. I love these two girls, but I can't date them because Dad is their father.
It's okay, sweetie. You can date whoever you want. He isn't your father.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm sorry to tell you this, but you have AIDS.
What? Dang, that means I gave my girlfriend and her mother AIDS.
Mother too? Dang, you're a real player. Later that day.
How am I gonna tell her?
What are you doing here?
I'm telling my girl the news.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son. Whoa, you okay? Anyways, I'm gonna go to work.
Dad, don't go. Please, you have to trust me.
I guess I can call in sick today.
Yes, thank you.
2 hours later. Son, I just got a call that your uncle died in a car crash.
What? No. Hold up.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, do you know your passcode?
This is your mom's phone.
Oh, my bad.
Sweetie, what's your passcode?
Your ex-girlfriend's birthday?
Baby, it's not working.
Uh-oh.
You remember her birthday?
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, what are those things on your chest?
Oh, just ask your dad when he gets home from work later, okay? I'm sure he's gonna forget about that later.
Later that night.
Hey, I'm home.
Finally, I have a question.
What's up?
What are those things on Mom's chest?
Whoa, they're balloons. So when Mommy dies, we can blow them up so she can float and go to heaven.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, I'm back from work. What's wrong?
I think Mommy's dying.
What? Why do you think that?
Uncle Fred was blowing up Mommy's balloons, and she was screaming, "Oh God, I'm coming!"
Oh, great heavens!
Is someone dying?
So, baby, don't worry.
Oh, it's him.
You are my only. You will be lonely
what
when
the?
I am inside of you.
Oh, hell no!
You'll be my thirsty. No need to be thirsty, baby. Are you down, 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 down?
What the? Are you doing?
I'm acting like I'm in a music video.
Why?
Cause this is how I'm gonna pick up my future girl.
That won't work.
It worked on your girl.
You gonna work this hand?
Hello?
Hi, Mr. Adams.
Who's this?
This is the principal of your son's school. I'm calling because your son got in a fight.
Hold up, my son?
Yes, sir.
Ooh, let me talk to him.
Okay, here he is.
Hello?
Am I on speaker?
No, sir.
So who was it? The kid that's been messing with you?
Yeah.
Did you beat him up?
Oh, yeah.
That's my boy. Let's go. Don't ever let anyone disrespect you. You keep doing you.
Yes, sir.
We finna celebrate and get ice cream after school.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you act sad like you're gonna get a whooping later.
No, Dad, please. Anything but that.
All right. Good job, son. I'll see you later.
Dad, I almost threw up this morning because of you.
Throw up?
Yeah.
Why?
I walked in the restroom. I was like, ooh. My dad tore it up and did the doo-doo. The number two.
You're over-exaggerating.
It smelled like boo-boo. Like spoiled rotten food. This is why you have no boo. You're cuckoo.
You finna cuckoo this hand.
You a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty. Acting stupid. What's happening? What's happening? You a
hey,
sad,
son.
Huh?
Oh, is that Ashley again?
Ashley? No, it's God. Rachel.
Oh.
Why are you always messing everything up?
My bad.
Hey, bro, guess what? I got an iPhone now. Damn, bro, it's about time you got rid of that old-ass, barely-working-ass, bad-camera-ass Android. Damn, bro, chill, but you trying to FaceTime later, like, when you get home? Bro, why do I have to FaceTime you for? Oh, because, you know, like, I could do that now, you feel me?
Nah.
I know, but, like, I'm not really trying to FaceTime you, bro. Oh, yeah, all right, I feel you. Dog, why are you taking pictures of me? Oh, because, like, I need them for, like, your contact photo. Dog, you ain't even asked me, though.
Nah.
Hey, Siri, what time is it? Dog, why are you asking Siri for the time? Bro, look at the phone. It's on the screen. Oh, because, like, I got an iPhone, you know? I could do that now.
Nah, I hope his phone go missing. Jit annoying. That's crazy.
Yo, son, you ready for school?
Dad!
Oh, shoot. My bad, my bad. I didn't see nothing. Bro, hurry up. Hey, loser. Have you seen my charger?
Ooh.
Son, are you ready yet?
Mom, get out! I'm changing!
Be quiet! I'm your mother, you're my son. You came out of me. There's nothing on you that I haven't seen before. So I'm gonna wait here, cause you're late to school.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, hey, son.
Dad, I'm showering!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm just looking for my jacket in the closet. Yo, bro, have you seen my headphones?
No, get out!
Hey, Mom is calling you. Why are you excited right now?
I'm not! Get out!
Let me help you with that. Hey, you still showering? You're wasting all the hot water.
Mom, give me some privacy. Get out.
Okay, I don't care. You came out of my womb.
Oh, great heavens.
Hey, loser. Let me see that basketball.
Okay.
Thanks. It's mine now.
You said what now?
I'm gonna make you so sore you won't be able to sit down anymore.
I was just playing. Here's your ball back. Mommy!
Why is my ex calling me, man? Hello?
Oh my God, there's somebody in my house.
What?
I think somebody's in the house.
How you know?
Because I can hear their footsteps.
Calm down. Where you at?
I'm in my room. I'm scared.
All right. Look. Get under your bed.
What?
Get under the bed right now.
Okay.
Are you under the bed?
Yeah.
All right, now put the phone on speaker so I can hear everything.
Okay. I hear him coming up the steps.
All right.
Oh, my God. He in here.
He in the room now?
Oh, my God. Yes, he's in here.
She under the bed! That bitch is under the bed! Kill her ass!
No.
Hello?
Yes.
Hey, I have good news. You're gonna be able to see your dad again.
No way, really?
Yeah.
Wait, but my dad died 5 years ago.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, my. Put your hands up and don't move or you'll die.
Okay.
Was that your phone?
Yeah.
Give it to me.
Here.
From your mom. I hope you took the meat out. I'll be home soon.
Oh, shoot, I forgot. Well, either way, I'm gonna die.
Son, it's time for school.
Give me like 5 minutes, I'll be ready.
Okay, if you're not, you're gonna regret it.
Thanks for taking me to school, Dad.
What took you so long? I'm gonna be late to work now. It's all your fault.
My bad.
15 minutes later.
Dad?
What?
Are we almost there?
Yeah, we're 3 minutes away.
I'm sorry, but I forgot my homework at home.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what are you doing here so early?
I'm about to ruin my teacher's whole career because my mom told me to go to hell.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm the best shooter here.
I don't know about all that.
Are you trying to say that you're better than me?
No, but maybe they are.
Who?
My name is Jesse and I'm cracked, my guy.
You're trash, you piece of shit. They don't seem so tough.
You forgot one more.
Oh, great heavens!
Can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know, can you? Did you just take a dookie on yourself?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
My friend that I thought that always had my back betrayed me.
Listen, I know it hurts, but let me tell you something, son, that you should always remember.
What?
Who do you think should be sad in this situation? They, who lost a genuine, caring, loving, and honest person? Or you, who lost a person who didn't see your worth and didn't respect you?
Wow, I never thought about it that way. Thank you, Mom.
I saw you. Come here.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm just playing, but it's getting late. Go to bed, okay? Or...
Okay.
Bro, I'm so ready for the weekend. You coming over? Hello, you okay?
Oh, my bad. I just really want to ask Sarah out.
Sarah?
Yeah.
Well, you better go to sleep and dream, because she's out of your league.
Like, who has she been with?
Look over there.
Mr. Johnson? What? You too?
I couldn't help it. She needed help with the math question 23 times 3, so I helped her.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, make sure you copied the study guide because we have a test tomorrow.
Oh, I'm gonna ace this test.
The next day. I'm passing the test. I hope y'all copied the study guide.
I did.
Because none of those questions are on the test.
Huh?
The test is not multiple choice.
Are you serious?
I need 3 paragraphs for each answer.
What happens if I fail this test?
This test counts for 100% of your grade, so you'll fail.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, shoot, it's late. Oh, he doesn't even know. Maybe if I hide under the covers, he won't know I'm here. No, not the commercials. Please don't look at the time.
What the? Hey, you know it's past your bedtime, right?
Oh, it is?
Yeah, go to bed.
Okay.
Oh, I need to use the bathroom, but the men's is full.
Hey, the woman's bathroom is empty. I can let you in there under one condition.
Yes, please, anything.
Do not press any of the buttons in there.
Okay, don't press any buttons. Got it, thank you.
Oh!
Let's see what this button does.
Beep.
Whoa. Let's see what this one does.
Beep.
Oh, okay. What about the last one?
Beep.
Ah! Ah! Where am I? And what happened?
You're in the hospital and you were in the girl's bathroom and pressed the auto tampon remover button.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, son, come over here.
What's up?
I got a moan detector.
A what?
So basically, if you lie, it moans.
That's kind of weird, Dad.
So why weren't you at school, huh?
I was at school. Okay, I was playing Fortnite. Okay, I was at a girl's house.
Son, you're too young for that. I never did that when I was your age.
After all, he is your son.
Dad.
What's up? And why do you have zip ties?
I want to show you something cool I saw from TikTok.
Oh, no. Like what?
Don't worry. Knowing you, you're going to love it.
Okay, let's see it.
Okay, look.
Oh, that's cool, I guess. What is it, a cloud?
Nah, look closer.
Boy, you about to look closer to this hand.
What? No. Mom, are you okay? Hold up, Mom.
Hey, son, you have a minute?
Yeah, what's up?
Your mom overheard you talking nasty on the phone the other night.
Really? My bad.
You're too young for all that. You need to focus on your grades or else you'll get this whooping. And you can still do what you're doing. Just don't let your mom hear you. Put some headphones or something, alright?
I'll do that tonight when I talk to him.
Cool. What?
Hey, Mom.
Yes, honey?
I saw Dad in the room with another woman when you were gone.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were taking their clothes.
Stop right there. Can you finish this story during dinner time when everybody's there?
Yeah, sure.
Man, I've been looking forward to eating. What's for dinner?
Honey, what were you saying earlier?
Oh, yeah, so Dad was with another woman taking their clothes off.
Uh-oh.
Uh-huh, and then what?
They were doing the same thing that Mom and Uncle Fred always do. Bro, I got the best news ever.
What is it?
I asked my crush out and she said yes.
No way.
Yeah. You hear that? Even my parents are clapping for me.
I'm not sure if they're clapping for you.
Boy, I'll show you. Look, oh my. Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed, so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife, cause she's a big pain.
No hand, LOL.
Hey, Dad.
What?
Say I'm a man after everything I say.
Why?
Just do it.
Fine.
You broke up with Mom.
I'm a man.
You decided to get drunk.
I'm a man.
You went to a bar.
I'm a man.
You found a hot girl there.
I'm a man.
You invited her back to your house and she said yes.
I'm a man.
You both went upstairs.
I'm a man.
You slept together.
I'm a man.
You woke up in the morning.
I'm a man.
You realize she's still there.
I'm a man.
She turns around and say,
I'm a man.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, I bet you $100 I can make you say no.
$100? Okay, fine, go.
There are three doors, red, green, or yellow. Which one do you go in?
The red one?
Dang it. Okay, in the red door, you see three fruits, apple, orange, or banana. Which one will you eat?
Orange.
What? Nah, you know this trick, huh?
No, I actually don't know.
Got him! Give me my money.
Oh, great heavens!
Fusing my dad with this song, LOL.
You're trash.
What?
I'm about to end this man's whole career.
You want your whooping now or in the morning?
In the morning? She's gonna forget all about it tomorrow.
Sleepy? I'm glad you up.
Oh!
Get your ass up.
10 more minutes, almost finished.
Get your ass up. Mow the lawn and do the dishes.
Shut the fuck up. No, wait, Mom, I didn't mean it.
You done fucked up. Know what you said, now take this whooping.
What's poppin'?
Don't mind me just watching.
What did he say?
Hey, I'm playing my music today.
Man.
Don't give me an attitude.
Whatever.
Just sit there and be a good boy.
After
she dance on that, he ain't gonna know this song.
Now I got 32 flavors of that bootylicious bubblegum. Raspberry, grape, cherry. Come and get this honey bun. Yummy, yum, baby. Not your ordinary snacky.
Hold up. You know this song?
Yeah, my girl sings this to me all the time.
Really?
Yeah, her bootylicious bubblegum is so good.
Bootylicious is hanging.
Okay, babe, you can either kiss me for free or kiss the hottest girl in the world for $1,000. Who are you picking?
Baby, no question. Of course I'd pick you.
Huh?
What?
Then who's the hottest girl in the world?
Oh, great heavens!
Take that. Take that.
Hot, you missed. Take that.
Bro, you can't touch me either.
Bro, what are you doing with your laptop on the beach?
Yeah, you're so stupid.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
What?
Shh, look. Follow me.
Okay.
Let's prank him.
I'm down, but what should we do?
What about that?
Good idea.
Oh no, you have a missed call from your mom.
What? Give it to me. She didn't call me. Ooh, y'all scared me. What the?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up?
Hey, how are you, man? You've grown up so big now.
I know, right? How's life?
It's been chill. How's your girlfriend?
I don't have one yet.
I already knew that, dummy. I was just reminding you.
Oh, I see. How's your parents doing?
Screw you!
Yo, what's up, bro?
Thanks for letting me come over.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, and why didn't you tell me that you were dating twins?
Oh, you heard about that already?
Yeah, everyone is talking about it at school.
That's crazy.
Quick question. How do you know who's who?
Oh, that's easy. Stephanie has a piercing on her nose.
Oh, okay.
And Steve has a huge you-know-what.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
What?
Did you eat all my Oreos?
No.
Mom said you did.
Well, Mom's a liar.
Just admit that you ate them.
No.
Why not?
Because I hate you.
You're the reason Mom and Dad are divorced.
Oh, great heavens!
That was mean.
Okay, I'll buy you McDonald's.
Okay, I love you.
Hey, I'm home.
Hi, Mommy. Can I play games on your phone?
Sure, here you go.
Hey, honey. Did you go do your x-ray?
Yeah, I did.
How'd it go?
It went really, really good.
That's good.
Mommy, Ray is calling you.
Ray? Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I want to go out right now.
What? No, wait until after school.
I'm sorry, you don't have a choice.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well just come out softly and slowly.
Okay.
Ew, Mark farted!
Oh, great heavens!
Miss Johnson? What's wrong, Jimmy? Oh, nothing's wrong, but I saw you on the internet last night.
The internet?
Where on the internet? How'd you get stuck in a washing machine?
Jimmy, why were you looking at that video?
How'd you get stuck in the washing machine, Miss Johnson? There was space. You could've backed out.
Jimmy, why were you watching that video?
And then the dude who came to help you wasn't even helping, Miss Johnson. What was he doing? He just had to pull you out.
Like, honestly, Miss Johnson, I'm not even gonna lie. You look stupid. Like, you look
You're
stupid.
You're only 5 years old. Just why would you...
Hey, look who it is.
Can you please just leave me alone for once?
What's it like being so ugly?
What?
I heard that your crush would never go out with you because you're so ugly.
Oh, yeah. Don't you eat your cereal with water?
What?
Because your dad never came home with a milk.
Mom, are you taking me and little brother to the movies?
I got called in to work, sweetie. Your dad should be able to take y'all.
Okay. Hey, little bro, where's dad?
He's in the other room, but he's in a really bad mood.
What? Why? What did you do?
Nothing.
So why is he in a bad mood then?
His doctor told him if he had a vasectomy, he wouldn't have no kids. So he did. And then when he got home, we were still here.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, let's start this attendance. Do we have a Jessica?
It's Jessica.
Then we have Bell emoji, ah?
It's Bella!
With an emoji?
Duh!
Then we have Liam? It's Liam. Liam. Oh! Then we probably have Logan? No, it's normal. It's Logan. Are you lying? No, it's Logan. Finally! Then we have Benjamin?
No, it's Benjamin. Oh, great heavens!
Hey! Why do y'all always forget to take the chicken out? Y'all need to be more like me, because I would never forget anything. What's so funny?
That's Cap. You forget about me almost every day, woman.
Moments later.
Okay, Dad, I'm done with the shower. You can use it now.
Did you yell in the shower?
Yeah.
You okay?
I'm okay. The soap just fell on my foot and it was hurting.
Oh, I've been there before. It's way more painful in prison.
Dang, really? Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
Yes?
I accidentally crashed your new car.
You did what?
Oh, it's okay. It was an accident.
Really?
Yeah. You want to go to the park and play catch?
Sure, okay.
30 minutes later. Dad, which park are we going to?
There's a new one nearby. Just follow me.
Okay. 10 minutes later. Dad, it's getting dark. I'm kind of scared.
How do you think I'll feel walking back alone?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son. What's up?
Do you work today?
Oh, crap. Do I? I don't even know. I'm gonna go to my job and check the schedule.
Make sure to take a picture of it, dummy.
At work. Yes, I don't work today. I can go home and play my game.
Hey, do you work today?
Nope, not today. But I wasn't sure because I forgot to take a picture of the schedule.
Oh, well, have a good night.
Thanks, you too.
Oh, wait.
What's up?
Steven can't make it into work tonight. Can you take his shift?
Oh, great heavens!
Do you know why I pulled you over?
Because I was at the stop sign for too long?
Yeah, why were you just sitting there?
I was just waiting for it to turn green.
Well, that's better than going through it.
Where are you headed?
Home.
Okay, where do you live?
With my parents.
Okay, where do your parents live?
They live with me.
Okay, where do you all live?
We all live together.
Okay, so where's your house?
It's next to my neighbor's house.
And where's your neighbor's house?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Next to my house.
Oh, great heavens!
You have been accused for murder, and I hereby sentence you to 70 years in prison.
No way, really? I'll take it.
May God have mercy upon you.
Later that day.
Wow, that homeless guy today was crazy. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son.
Yeah, what's up?
I just got done talking to your principal, and they canceled school tomorrow.
Why? What happened?
I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think your math teacher died or something.
Wow, they found the body already?
I guess. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Grandpa, thank you for bringing me to the park.
Of course, grandson. Hey, old man, give me everything.
Oh, no, Grandpa!
Call the ambulance! Call the ambulance!
Huh?
But not for me!
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, who's that?
Who, Layla? She's the most popular girl here. You don't have any riz to get her.
Oh, really? Watch me.
Don't say I told you so.
Hey.
Hi.
You remind me of the 20 letters of the alphabet. There's 26 letters in the alphabet. Oh, my bad. How could I forget the U-R-A-Q-T? That was clever, but that's still only 25 letters. I'm sorry, silly me. You can get the D later.
Wait a minute.
Hey, Mommy, I'm home. What the?
I'm sorry, Mom. She needed help.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Ah, please, stop! Stop, please!
Any last words?
Can I use the bathroom?
No, I don't know. Can you? Dummy.
Oh my gosh, have you not learned from last time?
I'm not giving up until I ruin your whole career.
Just leave me alone.
You're so dumb you put lipstick on your forehead to make up your mind.
Okay, and your year only has 363 days.
363 days? Why?
Because you don't have a Father's and a Mother's Day.
Oh, great heavens!
I hate you!
Give me the controller!
No, it's my game! Okay, fine, stop crying. You can play for a little bit.
Crying works.
Mom, I'm going out with my friends.
Wait for me!
No, you're way too young.
That's not fair!
Okay, fine, you can come.
Yes! Mommy, do my homework for me.
How dare you order me? I'll give you something to cry about.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, why are we at the adoption center?
Because I'm gonna adopt a child.
So I'll have another brother or sister?
Yup.
Yay!
Hi, how can I help you? Hello, I'm here to adopt a child. That's so nice. What's your email? I can't remember. Let me give you my mom's. Hey, son, do you know grandma's email?
Yeah, it's ilovemygrandbaby@yahoo.com.
Oh, this email's already registered. Oh, really? Cool. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
A few moments later.
Okay, Dad, I'm done with the shower. You can use it now.
Did you yell in the shower?
Yeah.
You okay?
I'm okay. The soap just fell on my foot and it was hurting.
Oh, I've been there before. It's way more painful in prison.
Dang, really? Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
Yes?
I accidentally crashed your new car. You did what?
Oh, it's okay. It was an accident.
Really?
Yeah. You want to go to the park and play catch?
Sure, okay.
30 minutes later.
Dad, which park are we going to?
There's a new one nearby. Just follow me.
Okay.
10 minutes later.
Dad, it's getting dark. I'm kind of scared. How do you think I'll feel walking back alone?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son. What's up?
Do you work today?
Oh, crap. Do I? I don't even know. I'm gonna go to my job and check the schedule.
Make sure to take a picture of it, dummy.
At work. Yes, I don't work today. I can go home and play my game.
Hey, do you work today?
Nope, not today. But I wasn't sure because I forgot to take a picture of the schedule.
Oh, well, have a good night.
Thanks, you too.
Oh, wait.
What's up?
Steven can't make it into work tonight. Can you take his shift?
Oh, great heavens!
Do you know why I pulled you over?
Because I was at the stop sign for too long?
Yeah, why were you just sitting there?
I was just waiting for it to turn green.
Well, that's better than going through it.
Where are you headed?
Home.
Okay, where do you live?
With my parents.
Okay, where do your parents live?
They live with me.
Okay, where do you all live?
We all live together.
Okay, so where's your house?
It's next to my neighbor's house.
And where's your neighbor's house?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Next to my house.
Oh, great heavens!
You have been accused for murder, and I hereby sentence you to 70 years in prison.
No way, really? I'll take it.
May God have mercy upon you.
Later that day.
Wow, that homeless guy today was crazy. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son.
Yeah, what's up?
I just got done talking to your principal, and they canceled school tomorrow.
Why? What happened?
I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think your math teacher died or something.
Wow, they found the body already?
I guess. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
class. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I don't wanna hear a single noise, okay? I'll be back in a few seconds.
Yo, I dare you to go sit on the teacher's chair.
What? That's crazy talk.
Oh, you scared?
No. Okay, fine. Watch this. Look at me! I told you I wasn't scared.
Dang, you crazy. Everyone be quiet. The teacher's coming.
Thank you, class, for being so quiet.
Miss, Mark was on your chair.
Oh, great heavens!
Damn, bro. Why you slam your backpack like that, bro? I'm trying to get slammed like that, if you know what I mean. With your cute ass, boy. I'll kiss you right now, boy, in front of everybody. The whole classroom. Especially the teacher, since you know she don't got no love life, so she'll get jealous. She be on Tinder, hoping people will swipe right on her. Bitch, they swiping anything but right on your ugly. Bro, why you so mad, bro? You want me to sing for you?
Baby, 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 oh, like, baby, 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 no.
Hold on, I could do better than that. Damn. Excuse me.
Bro, have you seen the new girl in school?
Nah.
I'm gonna try to get her number.
No, don't even waste your time.
Why?
Here they come.
Hi.
I told you.
How you been? Hello? I know you hear me talking.
Ow! Damn! Well, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the bed this morning. God damn!
That really hurt. So you're not even gonna say sorry?
I can't get a band-aid or nothing? Damn!
Heart been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mother say it's my fault, it's my fault, I wear my heart on my sleeve.
Hi, how are ya? Back it up, back it up, back it up! Do you have a wristband? No, you can't get in without a wristband! No, I'm not gonna mess with you for the free! You're wearing Crocs!
I'm watching you, Wazowski. Always watching. Did you file your paperwork last night?
Oh my god, is that a spider?
Yo, think about it. The magic school bus could be flying through your asshole right now, and you wouldn't even know.
Dad,
what?
Can we go somewhere that has snow?
Snow?
Because I want to make a snowman.
You want to make a snowman?
Yeah, this snowman that I just saw on TikTok looks so cool. You want to see it?
Sure, I guess.
Look.
Let me see. What the hell is this?
Isn't it cool?
Oh, hell no. The only snow you're going to be seeing is this hand.
Bro, we're going to catch so many dubs today. Bro, are you listening?
Oh, my bad. I can't help it. Dora is looking extra fine today.
Bro, go talk to her.
I'm way too nervous.
Bro, YOLO. You only live once.
You know what? Yeah, I got nothing to lose. Hi.
Hola, soy Dora.
Hey, Dora. Will you go out with me?
Maybe. Do you like Bruno Mars?
Yeah. He's my favorite.
Okay, prove it tomorrow during the talent show.
Okay.
The next day.
This song is called Talking to the Moon.
Myself talking to the moon. I sit by myself talking to the moon.
Oh, great heavens!
Wow, you actually remembered all by yourself?
Of course!
You never remember our anniversary. I bet our son reminded you.
No, he didn't. I'm gonna go ask him. Let's go ask him then.
Yo, son, your mom's about to ask you something. Just say yes.
What?
Hey, sweetie, did you remind your dad about our anniversary, or did he remember all by himself?
I'm sorry. I can't really remember. I lost $50 today, and I've been trying to look for it. And I don't know where I put it.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, remember I said I found the $50? It's on our dresser. You could just go get it. It's in our room.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I didn't remember that. Thanks, Dad. And yeah, Mom, he did tell me today was your anniversary, and y'all had plans.
You see? Whatever. My boy.
I want my $50.
Yo, son, you good?
Yeah.
Okay.
She must not like me. Why is she not texting back? Ooh, she's typing. All right, I'm not going to look for 10 minutes like she made me wait. Let me see what she said.
Okay, class, I hope everyone has a good day.
Bro, I think he forgot.
I know. Shh. Mr. Johnson?
Yes?
Don't forget to give us our homework. Oh, why are you like that? Like what? Always remind the teacher about homework. You always tattletale on everyone. Oh, and don't forget the things you do for extra credit. I don't know what you're talking about. Let's just say you love to get on your knees.
Oh, great heavens!
So we all know that on Earth, there is more water than land.
That's not true.
How so?
There's more land underwater.
Dang, did he just outsmart the teacher?
I think so.
Hey, why are you late to class?
Sorry, there was so much traffic today.
Is that my fault?
I'm about to end my teacher's whole career. Did I blame you?
Oh, great heavens!
In my 20 years of teaching, I have never had a note this bad from a substitute.
Nah, jit, old.
Can you read us the note? Jamal, are you serious right now?
Nah.
But like you saying, it's the worst note you ever got. So like, can we know what it says? You know what, man? I'm tired of your shit.
Oh, jit, curse.
Hey, bro, you heard that too? Nah, bro, I'm just sitting right next to you. I didn't hear nothing.
Nah.
Look, man, I understand you're upset, but like, why are you cursing at me? I didn't curse at you. How about you shut the hell up?
Nah, jitting is bad.
Hey, I don't know who you're talking to like that, but real shit, I'll knock you out.
Oh.
There's no cursing in my class, man. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to write you up.
Nah, jit don't make no sense. I can never win. That's crazy.
What's 2 + 2?
I know, pick me.
Ooh, pick me.
Please don't pick me.
Mr. Adams. What's up, Dad?
Yo, what's up?
Did you need something?
Nah, I don't need anything.
Okay, but why are you bringing the trash in here?
Hey, sweetie.
Hey, Mom, why are you bringing that in here?
I got another one right here.
Dad, why are y'all bringing the trash in my room?
What do you mean?
Why are y'all bringing all the trash in here?
Honey, you want to tell them?
So we noticed that you started a new hobby of collecting trash. So as your parents, we wanted to make sure that you're the best that you could be. So we wanted to add to your collection.
Wow, are y'all serious?
You know you have like 20 water bottles everywhere.
Yeah, we just want to support you.
Okay, fine, I get it. I'll clean my room.
Yeah, we know you will.
Hey guys, don't forget about the trash that y'all brought in here.
Oh, great heavens!
Your mom is so fat that when she walked past the TV, I finished a whole season of a show.
Your mom is so fat. When she told me what she weighs, I thought she was telling me her phone number.
Your mom is so ugly that even the blind can see.
Your mom is so dumb that she went to the library and looked for Facebook.
Your mom is so fat. She left in high heels and guess what?
What?
And came back in flip-flops. She's behind me, huh?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Y'all finna who? Y'all finna meet Michael Jackson.
Oh, great heavens!
Good morning, class. I'm gonna pair you up with a partner to help each other study for tomorrow's big test.
I hope I get paired up with my best friend.
Yo, let's act like we don't know each other, so she'll pair us up.
Good idea.
Who's that kid that's whistling? Is he new?
Okay, Mark, I'm gonna put you with Christopher.
What? Dang, that sucks.
Yeah, sucks for me.
No, he's so boring.
Hey, be nice or you'll lose points.
Fine. Bro, why are you so quiet?
Because you don't know what to do.
Oh, this isn't fair.
Hey, class, I hope you're studying the notes because it's going to be a part of the test tomorrow.
Let me see that.
What are you doing? Those are my notes.
I'm just scanning your notes on Cam Scanner so I can turn it into a PDF and highlight some of it to make it look like I tried. Oh, and if you don't mind changing your notes so it doesn't look like you copied me.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, kiddos, how are y'all doing?
Wow, how many times do I have to tell you, Karen? Stop coming to my room, especially when I have a friend over.
Sorry, you boys have fun now.
Ugh.
Bro, you call your mom by your first name?
No, her first name is Katie, but I just call her Karen because she acts like one.
And she doesn't get mad?
No, you have to act like you're the boss because I get what I want. The next day. Hey, son, I've been calling your name. It's time for dinner.
I'm tired of you coming to my room without knocking, Susie. I'm not hungry.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Wow, it worked.
I didn't know you wanted to go see your grandma.
What? She passed away 5 years ago.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, who messed with the thermostat?
Oh, hey, Dad. What are you doing back so early?
It got canceled because the weather was bad. But anyways, answer my damn question.
Well, it wasn't me, I swear.
Who touched the thermostat?
Dad, it wasn't me.
You only had one rule, and you broke it. You're grounded. No phone and no video game.
What?
You heard me. You can think about what you did in your room.
Ugh, I always get blamed for everything.
And if you slam that door, you're gonna get the worst whooping of your life. Whatever.
What the heck?
Wow, I didn't know you wanted a whooping so bad.
Hey, Dad, I challenge you to a rose battle, poem style.
You don't want the smoke?
Ha! Roses are red, violets are blue. I thought Shrek was ugly, but then I saw you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. When I flush a toilet, I remember you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. The smell of poop reminds me of you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You better zip them lips before I smack you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Girls hate your shrimp cause they play peek-a-boo.
Roses are red, I am too. I'm really, really mad. You finna get this high.
Bro.
What's up, bro?
How are you so cracked at Fortnite?
Okay, promise me you won't tell anyone.
I promise I won't.
This is a cracked controller. When you play with it, you become cracked.
Whoa!
Never play with this controller at night because you will become dangerous.
Alright.
Later that night. 10 minutes later. Justin! No!
Justin?
How do you feel?
Cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, get off the game. You've been on it for too long.
But, Mom, I'm playing with my friends.
I'm only going to count to three. One, two...
Okay, okay.
Hey, bro, come help me clean my room.
No, clean your own room.
I'm only going to count to three. One, two...
Okay.
Hey.
What do you want?
Come do my homework.
No, I'm going to tell Mom about this.
Watch me count to three. One, two...
Okay, fine.
Thanks. Here you go. Here you go. I graded your homework. Thanks.
Oh, great heavens!
I got a zero.
Bro, we have a substitute.
Shut up. No way.
I'm not lying. Come.
Hey, boys. Are y'all in Mr. Bendover's class?
Yep.
Where is he? Oh, he's sick, so I'll be covering for him today.
Dang, I hope he gets better soon.
Yeah, me too. Oh, that's so sweet of y'all. Anyways, Mr. Bendover said y'all should know what to work on.
Yeah.
We'll get right to it. Great.
Bro, you suck at this game.
Nah, that's you.
Bro, let's leave the class.
I'm down. Hey, boys, where are y'all going?
Class is over, sir.
No, class doesn't end until 3:30, and it's 2 o'clock right now.
Oh, Mr. Bendover lets us leave early when we finish our work.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They're lying. It's not true.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Hey,
class. I hope everyone's ready for the talent show tomorrow.
Bro, do you know what you're gonna do?
Maybe. Hold up. Hey, Susie.
Hi.
What's your favorite song right now?
My favorite song right now is called Calm Down.
Really? Okay. I know what I'm gonna do.
Nice. The next day.
I'm singing a song called Calm Down.
Hey, son, I'm about to run to the grocery store real quick. Do you need anything while I'm out?
Yeah, let me get...
No! You get nothing! You always ask and expect. And I always give and give and give, and I never receive.
Okay, you don't have to give me anything. I'm fine. I'm fine, okay?
You get nothing!
Okay, I'll be back.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy.
Yes, sweetie?
If you can guess what is written on my hand, I will give you $100.
Really?
Yeah.
YouTube.
Try again.
TikTok.
Try again.
Phone.
Try again.
Love.
Try again.
Peace.
Try again.
Money.
Try again.
Dollars.
Try again.
Hundred.
Try again.
Ugh, so what did you write on your hand?
I wrote, try again.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro, guess what? I got an iPhone now. Damn, bro, it's about time you got rid of that old-ass, barely-working-ass, bad-camera-ass Android. Damn, bro, chill, but you trying to FaceTime later, like, when you get home? Bro, why do I have to FaceTime you for? Oh, because, you know, like, I could do that now, you feel me?
No.
I know, but, like, I'm not really trying to FaceTime you, bro. Oh, yeah, all right, I feel you. Dog, why you taking pictures of me? Oh, because, like, I need them for, like, your contact photo. Dog, you ain't even asked me, though.
Nah.
Hey, Siri, what time is it? Dog, why you asking Siri for the time? Bro, look at the phone. It's on the screen. Oh, because, like, I got an iPhone, you know? I could do that now.
Nah, I hope his phone go missing. Jit annoying. That's crazy.
Yo, son, you ready for school?
Dad!
Oh, shoot, my bad, my bad. I didn't see nothing.
Bro, hurry up.
Hey, loser, have you seen my charger?
Ooh.
Son, are you ready yet?
Mom, get out. I'm changing.
Be quiet. I'm your mother. You're my son. You came out of me. There's nothing on you that I haven't seen before. So I'm going to wait here because you're late to school.
Oh, great heavens.
Oh, hey, son.
Dad, I'm showering.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm just looking for my jacket in the closet. Yo, bro, have you seen my headphones?
No, get out.
Hey, Mom is calling you. Why are you excited right now?
I'm not. Get out.
Let me help you with that.
Hey, you still showering? You're wasting all the hot water.
Mom, give me some privacy. Get out.
Okay, I don't care. You came out of my womb.
Oh, great heavens.
Hey, loser. Let me see that basketball.
Okay.
Thanks. It's mine now.
You said what now?
I'm gonna make you so sore you won't be able to sit down anymore.
I was just playing. Here's your ball back. Mommy!
Why is my ex calling me, man? Hello?
Oh my God, there's somebody in my house.
What?
I think somebody's in the house.
How you know?
Because I can hear their footsteps.
Calm down, calm down. Where you at?
I'm in my room. I'm scared.
All right, look. Get under your bed.
What?
Get under your bed. Get under the bed right now.
Okay.
Are you under the bed?
Yeah.
All right, now put the phone on speaker so I can hear everything.
Okay. I hear him coming up the steps.
All right.
Oh, my God. He in here.
He in the room now?
Oh, my God. Yes, he's in here.
She under the bed! That bitch is under the bed! Kill her ass!
No.
Hello?
Yes.
Hey, I have good news. You're gonna be able to see your dad again.
No way, really?
Yeah.
Wait, but my dad died 5 years ago.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Put your hands up and don't move or you'll die.
Okay.
Was that your phone?
Yeah.
Give it to me.
Here.
From your mom. I hope you took the meat out.
I'll be home soon.
Oh, shoot, I forgot. Well, either way, I'm gonna die.
Son, it's time for school.
Give me like 5 minutes, I'll be ready.
Okay, if you're not, you're gonna regret it.
Thanks for taking me to school, Dad.
What took you so long? I'm gonna be late to work now. It's all your fault.
My bad.
15 minutes later.
Dad?
What?
Are we almost there?
Yeah, we're 3 minutes away.
I'm sorry, but I forgot my homework at home.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what are you doing here so early?
I'm about to ruin my teacher's whole career because my mom told me to go to hell.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm the best shooter here.
I don't know about all that.
Are you trying to say that you're better than me?
No, but maybe they are.
Who?
My name is Jesse and I'm crack, my guy.
You're trash, you piece of sh**. They don't seem so tough.
You forgot one more.
Oh, great heavens!
Can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know, can you? Did you just take a dookie on yourself?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
My friend that I thought that always had my back betrayed me.
Listen, I know it hurts, but let me tell you something, son, that you should always remember.
What?
Who do you think should be sad in this situation? They, who lost a genuine, caring, loving, and honest person? Or you, who lost a person who didn't see your worth and didn't respect you?
Wow, I never thought about it that way. Thank you, Mom. Who ate my brownies?
What?
Mom, I'm not kidding. Did you take my brownies?
What brownies?
I made them last night and I labeled them. Do not touch. And now they're gone.
Aw, you baked last night? That's cute. Is it for a girl?
No, Mom.
Relax, sweetie. I didn't take your brownies. If we can't find them, I'll bake you more.
Mom, but I need the ones I made.
Why?
I can't say. They're just special brownies.
Are you saying that my brownies aren't special?
No, I mean they have a special ingredient.
Special ingredient? Oh, did you check the fridge?
Yeah, there's only cookies.
Oh, I'll bake those cookies for your dad because he has a big presentation at work today. I wonder why he forgot them.
Oh, no.
Hello?
Hey, honey. Those brownies you made me made everyone pass out.
Oh, great heaven!
Bro, I have like 10 crown wins on Fortnite right now.
No way!
Yeah.
I have like 45 crown wins.
Whoa, that's awesome. Shut up. Who asked?
I'm about to end this guy's whole career. Your parents didn't ask for you, but here we are.
Oh, great heavens!
I saw you. Come here.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm just playing, but it's getting late. Go to bed, okay? Or...
Okay.
Bro, I'm so ready for the weekend. You coming over? Hello, you okay?
Oh, my bad. I just really want to ask Sarah out.
Sarah?
Yeah.
Well, you better go to sleep and dream, because she's out of your league.
Like, who has she been with?
Look over there.
Dang! Mr. Johnson? What? You too?
I couldn't help it. She needed help with the math question 23 times 3, so I helped her.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, make sure you copy the study guide because we have a test tomorrow.
Oh, I'm gonna ace this test.
The next day.
I'm passing the test. I hope y'all copy the study guide.
I did.
Because none of those questions are on the test.
Huh?
The test is not multiple choice.
Are you serious?
I need 3 paragraphs for each answer.
What happens if I fail this test?
This test counts for 100% of your grade, so you'll fail.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, shoot, it's late. Oh, he doesn't even know. Maybe if I hide under the covers, he won't know I'm here. No, not the commercials. Please don't look. Please don't look at the time. Please don't look at the time.
What the... Hey, you know it's past your bedtime, right?
Oh, it is?
Yeah, go to bed.
Okay.
This show is so funny.
I know, right? Oh, shoot. It's past my bedtime. Yes, he doesn't even know. Maybe if I stay quiet, he won't know. No, not the commercials. Please don't look at the time. Please don't look at the time.
What time is it? Whoa, I think it's past your bedtime, buddy.
Really? I didn't even know. That's crazy.
Well, now you know. Go to bed.
Playing charades.
Fighting?
Yeah.
Hey, cool, my turn.
Driving.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm good at this. My turn. Ew, Mom.
What? Sweetie, you really gonna do that in front of our son? Son, what happened at school?
I don't want to talk about it.
They said you just ran out.
Man, I freaking sat on the chair and it made a fart sound like...
What?
Yeah, and everyone was laughing at me, including my crush.
It's okay, son. It happened.
I didn't fart, Dad. You think it's funny?
Just a little bit.
Mom, Dad's cheating on you with the lunch lady.
What? Oh, I need to use the bathroom, but the men's is full.
Hey, the woman's bathroom is empty. I can let you in there under one condition.
Yes, please, anything.
Do not press any of the buttons in there.
Okay, don't press any buttons. Got it, thank you. Let's see what this button does.
Beep.
Whoa. Let's see what this one does.
Beep.
Oh, okay. What about the last one?
Beep.
Ah, where am I? And what happened?
You're in the hospital and you were in the girl's bathroom and pressed the auto tampon remover button.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, son, come over here.
What's up?
I got a moan detector.
A what?
So basically, if you lie, it moans.
That's kind of weird, Dad.
So why weren't you at school, huh?
I was at school. Okay, I was playing Fortnite. Okay, I was at a girl's house.
Son, you're too young for that. I never did that when I was your age.
After all, he is your son.
Dad.
What's up? And why do you have zip ties?
I want to show you something cool I saw from TikTok.
Oh, no. Like what?
Don't worry. Knowing you, you're going to love it.
Okay, let's see it.
Okay, look.
Oh, that's cool, I guess. What is it, a cloud?
Nah, look closer.
Boy, you better look closer to this hand.
What? No! Mom, are you okay? Hold up, Mom?
Hey, son, you have a minute?
Yeah, what's up?
Your mom overheard you talking nasty on the phone the other night.
Really? My bad.
You're too young for all that. You need to focus on your grades or else you'll get this whooping. And you can still do what you're doing. Just don't let your mom hear you. Put some headphones or something, all right?
I'll do that tonight when I talk to him.
Cool. What?
Hey, Mom.
Yes, honey?
I saw Dad in the room with another woman when you were gone.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were taking their clothes.
Stop right there. Can you finish this story during dinner time when everybody's there?
Yeah, sure.
Man, I've been looking forward to eating. What's for dinner? Honey, what were you saying earlier?
Oh, yeah, so Dad was with another woman taking their clothes off.
Uh-oh.
Uh-huh. And then what?
They were doing the same thing that Mom and Uncle Fred always do. Bro, I got the best news ever.
What is it?
I asked my crush out and she said yes.
No way.
Yeah. You hear that? Even my parents are clapping for me.
I'm not sure if they're clapping for you.
Boy, I'll show you. Look, oh my.
Hey, yo!
Thanks for joining us for dinner, sweetie.
Mm-hmm. Well, you kind of made me or else I was going to get a whooping.
You're always on that game, son.
Dad, are bugs okay to eat?
Whoa, why would you ask me that while we're eating dinner? Ask me later.
A few moments later.
Okay, since we're done eating, what'd you ask me?
Oh, never mind. There was just a bug in your suit, but now it's gone. Dad, get up. I challenge you to a fight.
Who are you talking to?
Boy,
you don't want these hands.
Bring it!
Okay.
Take this! Finish you off, Dad!
No, no you won't!
Dad, are you okay?
Oh, it was just a bad dream.
Oh, school is so boring. I can't wait to get on later.
Hey, I overheard you saying you're getting on later. Do you play online?
Yeah, I have a whole squad. You want to join?
Heck yeah.
I'll introduce you to them after school.
After school.
What's up?
Where's the squad?
Right there.
They seem cool. Which one are you?
I'm the Rager. If we lose because of you, I'm breaking your controller.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife, because she's a big pain.
No hand, LOL.
Hey, Dad.
What?
Say I'm a man after everything I say.
Why?
Just do it.
Fine.
You broke up with mom.
I'm a man.
You decided to get drunk.
I'm a man.
You went to a bar.
I'm a man.
You found a hot girl there.
I'm a man.
You invited her back to your house and she said yes.
I'm a man.
You both went upstairs.
I'm a man.
You slept together.
I'm a man.
You woke up in the morning.
I'm a man.
You realize she's still there.
I'm a man.
She turns around and say,
I'm a man.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, I bet you $100 I can make you say no.
$100? Okay, fine, go.
There are three doors, red, green, or yellow. Which one do you go in?
The red one?
Dang it. Okay, in the red door, you see three fruits, apple, orange, or banana. Which one will you eat?
Orange.
What? Nah, you know this trick, huh?
No, I actually don't know.
Got him! Give me my money.
Oh, great heavens!
Fusing my dad with this song, LOL.
You're trash.
What?
I'm about to end this man's whole career.
You want your whooping now or in the morning?
In the morning? She's gonna forget all about it tomorrow.
Glad you up.
Oh! Get your ass up. 10 more minutes, almost finished. Get your ass up. Mow the lawn and do the dishes. Shut the fuck up. No, wait, Mom, I didn't mean it. You done fucked up. Know what you said, now take this walk.
What's poppin'? Don't mind me just watching.
What did he say?
Hey, I'm playing my music today.
Man.
Don't give me an attitude.
Whatever.
Just sit there and be a good boy.
Ugh.
After she dance on that, he ain't gonna know this song.
Now I got 32 flavors of that bootylicious bubblegum. Raspberry, grape, cherry. Come and get this honey bun. Yummy, yum, baby. Not your ordinary snacky.
Hold up. You know this song?
Yeah, my girl sings this to me all the time.
Really?
Yeah, her bootylicious bubblegum is so good.
Bootylicious is hands.
Okay, babe, you can either kiss me for free or kiss the hottest girl in the world for $1,000. Who are you picking?
Baby, no question. Of course I'd pick you.
Huh?
What?
Then who's the hottest girl in the world?
Oh, great heavens!
Take that! Take that!
Hot, you missed. Take that!
Bro, you can't touch me either.
Bro, what are you doing with your laptop on the beach?
Yeah, you're so stupid.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
What?
Shh, look. Follow me.
Okay.
Let's prank him.
I'm down, but what should we do?
What about that?
Good idea.
Oh no, you have a missed call from your mom.
What? Give it to me.
She didn't call me. Ooh, y'all scared me. What the?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up?
Hey, how are you, man? You've grown up so big now.
I know, right? How's life?
It's been chill. How's your girlfriend?
I don't have one yet.
I already knew that, dummy. I was just reminding you.
Oh, I see. How's your parents doing?
Oh, great heavens!
Screw you!
Yo, what's up, bro?
Thanks for letting me come over.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, why didn't you tell me that you were dating twins?
Oh, you heard about that already?
Yeah, everyone is talking about it at school.
That's crazy.
Quick question. How do you know who's who?
Oh, that's easy. Stephanie has a piercing on her nose.
Oh, okay.
And Steve has a huge you-know-what.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
What?
Did you eat all my Oreos?
No.
Mom said you did.
Well, Mom's a liar.
Just admit that you ate them.
No.
Why not?
Because I hate you.
You're the reason Mom and Dad are divorced.
Oh, great heavens!
That was mean.
Okay, I'll buy you McDonald's.
Okay, I love you.
Hey, I'm home.
Hi, Mommy. Can I play games on your phone?
Sure, here you go.
Hey, honey. Did you go do your x-ray?
Yeah, I did.
How'd it go?
It went really, really good.
That's good.
Mommy, Ray is calling you.
Ray? Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I want to go out right now.
What? No, wait until after school.
I'm sorry, you don't have a choice.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well just come out softly and slowly.
Okay.
Ew, Mark farted!
Oh, great heavens!
Miss Johnson? What's wrong, Jimmy? Oh, nothing's wrong, but I saw you on the internet last night.
The internet?
Where on the internet? How'd you get stuck in a washing machine?
Jimmy, why were you looking at that video?
How'd you get stuck in the washing machine, Miss Johnson? There was space. You could have backed out.
Jimmy, why were you watching that video?
And then the dude who came to help you wasn't even helping, Miss Johnson. What was he doing? He just had to pull you out.
Like, honestly, Miss Johnson, I'm not even gonna lie. You look stupid. Like, you look
You're
stupid.
You're only 5 years old.
Just
why
back
were you
out?
Hi. So what brought you here? So everyone in my family is like, no, don't get a tattoo. They're painful, expensive, and permanent, and you might get addicted and want another one. Okay. But then they also tell me that I should have kids.
Oh, great heavens!
You have a good point. Thank you.
Oh, dang, Mom. You just hit a police car.
Crap. Son, don't say one word. I'm doing the talking.
In a rush today, man?
I told her she was going too fast, but she doesn't listen to me because I'm a kid.
Son, shut your mouth. Mommy will talk to the police.
I like your sparkling badge. Don't worry, I'm okay because I was wearing my seatbelt.
Ma'am, you didn't use your blinker.
Oh, I'm sure I did. You must have not seen it.
My mom don't use a blinker because it's nobody's business where she's going.
Oh my gosh, kid. If you don't shut your mouth, I'm going to shut it for you.
Kid, does your mom always talk to you like this?
Oh, no, sir. Only when she's been drinking.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, we're back.
Oh, hey, Dad.
What's up?
Did you and Mom get my text?
About what?
If y'all could bring me some food back. Babe, did you get a text? Oh, shoot. I think my phone was on silent.
You know what? Me too. I'm sure that you understand, right?
Yeah, because the other night you went out past curfew and I had a mental breakdown about it.
You were texting him, right?
And calling.
And he didn't get it because your phone was on silent.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah, next time we go out to eat, we'll try to make sure that we're reachable.
Yeah, so that way, we'll get your text.
Your room's clean for once. See ya.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, y'all aren't grounded until this house is spotless clean.
But yesterday you said I can go to my friend's house today.
Yeah, me too.
Not anymore. Not until the house is spotless. Hey, Grandma, we're hungry because Mom won't feed us.
She's done for. I'll be there in a second.
Hey, look who it is.
Can you please just leave me alone for once?
What's it like being so ugly?
What?
I heard that your crush would never go out with you because you're so ugly.
Oh yeah, don't you eat your cereal with water?
What?
Because your dad never came home with a milk.
Oh, great heavens!
Screw you, Mommy! Mom, are you taking me and little brother to the movies? I got called in to work, sweetie. Your dad should be able to take y'all.
Okay.
Hey, little bro, where's dad?
He's in the other room, but he's in a really bad mood.
What? Why? What did you do?
Nothing.
So why is he in a bad mood then?
His doctor told him if he had a vasectomy, he wouldn't have no kids. So he did. And then when he got home, we were still here.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, let's start this attendance. Do we have a Jessica?
It's Jessica.
Then we have bell emoji ah?
It's Bella.
With an emoji?
Duh.
Then we have Liam? It's Liam. Liam. Oh, then we probably have Logan? No, it's normal. It's Logan. Are you lying? No, it's Logan. Finally. Then we have Benjamin?
No, it's Benjamin.
Hey! Why do y'all always forget to take the chicken out? Y'all need to be more like me, because I would never forget anything. What's so funny?
That's cap. You forget about me almost every day, woman.
Hey honey, if you could cheat on me with anybody in the world, who would it be?
Won't you be mad?
Not at all. I'll give you a pass.
Well, if that's the case, I'll say Beyonce. If Beyonce wants to do it, you won't get mad?
I won't.
You're such an amazing wife. Who's yours?
Anybody in the world?
Yeah.
I'll say Chris.
Chris? Like Chris from your job?
Yeah, why not? You like Beyonce and I like Chris.
That's not fair.
Yes, it is. You got one, I got one. It's fair.
But mine is Beyonce. When am I gonna meet Beyonce?
I don't know, but I do know I have to go to work. Bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Bye!